this happened this morning.
I knocked my makeup over. I mean, I picked most of it up already. Kinda. Not really.
But I knocked over my makeup and
I went to work. I was getting my bag, getting ready to go out the door for work. Knocked over this thing was all on the floor. So I get to work and I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna forget all about that. I just made a big mess on my floor. And I came home from work and I was like, oh yeah, that's right. So I just been really sitting here trying to clean it up, regretting life at this point. Like, why do I do these things to myself, you know? But anyways, I guess I'm gonna go and attempt to clean this up. I had like a black candle that I was using as like a makeup thing. It was like a matte black candle jar and I broke it, and now I'm kind of sad because my little marble, what are these, makeup brushes don't really have a home. And I had these little pink thingies that I got from the Dollar Tree, and now those are all on the floor. And yeah, I gotta have fun cleaning all this up. Okay, so I went to 3 different stores, and the first store I went to was Walmart. Like, I didn't just go there like the other day, but it's fine. The first thing that I did get, I seen this at like the checkout line. It was these exfoliating bath gloves. Apparently it's for like your face and your body, but I got those because I got a pack from the Dollar Tree, but it only had like one glove and I didn't realize it. But I got that. Then I got me some candy. I got these candy cane Hershey Kisses. I wanted my mints, those mints that I eat, but I can't find them at Walmart. I can't find them at Kroger's anymore. And I haven't had my mint. I ran out of my mints and I'm like having withdrawals. So hopefully that'll like tide me over so I can find some more. But I just seen these Eggo thick and fluffy French toast. You really should not grocery shop when you're hungry because this looks so good, but I'm pretty sure I won't even eat it. I mean, I will, but I'll like forget about it. But I did get this Glade spray. It's just an innocent powder fresh. It just smells clean. So I got that. And then I just got another iridescent little wax melt. Because that's like one of my favorites. Then I went to Sally's. And I got like this big beauty Best of Sally beauty box. I was looking for like an advent calendar, but they had one, but it was like bath bombs, and I don't use bath bombs. What's my hair doing? I don't know. But the girl, she kind of talked me into it. She think it's only $35. Plus I had like $5 off coupon. So I'm like, she kind of convinced me because it has like a whole bunch of matte. I'll just open it. This is what it looks like. Can you see that? It has a, I don't know what this is, nail polish corrector pen. I don't know what that is. Oh, that's cool. It's like a little corrector. But that's in the box. And then it's this Ion Curves Rare Vent Brush. She said this is like, you get your money's worth. I forgot how much you said the brush is worth, but that's like so cute. Cool. Okay, I like that. So it just has brush and it has two nail polishes, a little sparkly silver glittery one and a little baby pink one. That's cute. It has some Beyond Belief hydrating facial wipes. Perfect. And it has a bubble mask, which charcoal and tea tree extract. You know, I love my mask. Then it's this heel to toe, two of them. One's a hand mask and one's a butt mask. So that's gonna be fun to play with. And then there's another Beyond Belief Moisture Rush mask. I can see a Pamper Day coming in my future soon. Then what is this? This is the Works Wow Fact All-in-One Mascara. Can't wait to do my makeup now. And I think she said this is a gloss. Yeah, this is a Glow With The Flow Lip Shine and Easy Glowing. We're just gonna try this. Ooh, that smells good. It smells like vanilla. That does smell like Vanilla Bean Noel. Oh my gosh. I always wanted to try one of these. This is just one of those, you know, those face brushes that came out that look like. Like the little hoop and a little puff. I've always wanted to try one of these, but for some reason I like never did. So that's cool. Then I got a beauty blender or blending sponge. I wish I had the prices on there so I can tell how much all this stuff comes to. But I have two Ion Repair and a Smooth. I think these are for your hair. Yeah. So one has daily a deep daily conditioning. And then one is a replenishes keratin. So that's cool. But I don't do my hair. Wait a minute. Okay. I do my hair, but like you guys know I get my hair done. So like I don't really wash it. So I don't think I'll be using that. So I might give this to my mom if she wants it or take it to work and see if one of the girls would use one of these things. Because I don't see myself using it. I don't wash my hair anymore. Why does that just sound so dirty? I don't wash my hair. I get it washed. I just don't wash it myself. Then what is this? This is Turn Up the Heat Flat Arm Protection. It just helps protect your hair against damage. I do use it straighten my hair and stuff, so I might use that. And then this is the Ion Nourishing Conditioner. Again, don't wash my hair. Probably not going to use this. Then what is this? Silk Coconut Heat Spray. Oh, this is another little heat protection spray. I may use this if I do. Pretty good. I do straighten my hair from time to time. And then the next last thing that's in here feels kind of open. Which is the Ion Nourishing Shampoo. Like I said, I'm not going to use that. So, I don't need that. So that's what I got from Sally. And oh, this is heavy. Then I went to Burlington. Okay, so the first thing that's in this bag, I seen this at the checkout.
What this is, this Diamond Purify Electrolytes for Great Taste Water, Alkaline Water. I feel like I saw Trisha Paytas drinking this, and because I love Trisha, so I have to like get it for myself. So I'm excited to drink that. And then I seen these BB, the signature look, 5 full lashes. So it just looked like that. I thought that was cute because I need some more lashes. I think I finally got the hang of it. If I don't have my nails on, I can actually get my nails, like my eyelashes on, better versus when I have my nails done and stuff. And then the last thing I did get, I had no idea BB made candles, but surprise. This is just in the scent Apple Blossom, and I love how it's like rose gold. It smells so good. So I was debating, I was like, should I like actually light this candle? And then I'm like, I can light the candle and I can like have the jar, like. So I may light it. I think I will light it just so I can get the jar and have a jar. But yeah, that is my little beauty haul, I guess you want to say. I am so excited for all of this stuff. I'm really excited about that beauty box. Which is fine. Then I'm kind of excited about my candle. Had no idea that they made candles. I just thought they made clothes and I knew they made makeup and stuff, but like I had no idea they made candles. So the candle was $7.99. And it's like originally $12.99. And then the lashes I got were $5.99. And if you go anywhere else, apparently they're $8. So. Oh, it has like its own little special glue. So. I'm going to go ahead and go because I'm getting kind of hungry. And I'm going to eat those waffles because, you know, that French toast. But yeah, I'm going to go put this stuff away. I have to clean my room so bad. I finally cleaned up the mess, which you guys would already know because you're going to see it in this little clip. But I'm going to put this stuff away. I think I may clean my room. I may do it on camera just because I haven't really done a cleaning video in a while. But yeah, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go, and I will see you guys in a little bit.
Okay, so it's a little bit later, and I just made some keto cauliflower mac and cheese, and then some Big Mac salad. So that's done. I did some cooking. I did my nails in those new nail polishes I got earlier. So that's fun. And then I will show you the clip of that. Okay, so I cleaned my room. Kinda. I just have to vacuum the floor, but I'm gonna do that part tomorrow because it's like 12:30 in the morning. But these are the two nail polishes that I did use tonight. But I'm so excited to like play around with this mascara, like all the new makeup I got today. So excited. I did organize this a little bit, kinda. I basically condemned all my decorative brushes and stuff into this friends thing, and then all my everyday brushes are in my Capricorn mug. And of course I have to watch Friends because it's going off Netflix on New Year's Day. So that is sad, but I'm gonna go ahead end this video here, and then I will show. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna end the video here, and then I will see you in the next one. Yeah, that's better. All right.